Okay, now we're gonna take the chest measurement. So what we need to do is put your arms up like this. Take measure all the way around, across the edge of the boob, like this. Pop your arms down, and then take that measurement.